Hey guys, my name is Samsonite, and welcome back to Evil Dead the Game. Looky, looky, loo! There's more coming. But yeah, looky, this finally came out. So, I don't know when that happened. I haven't been following, but... Chapter 6, Weekend at Nobies? I wasn't here for Mia when she needed me most. She hasn't forgotten me, I get it. I was hoping Weekend...
Hoping a Weekend together at a place... Well...
I need you to swear that you won't reveal. Mia! I'm here. Oh, from the reboot! Right? Yeah! That's cool! That's so cool that they included the reboot in this. I respect this game and everything it's doing. I don't know how to get out. There we go. Yeah. It's Mia. We should probably leave.
If I don't take this, somebody else will.
Oh, yeah. The nail gun. That was a... Pablo, no! Ow. No. Oh my god, now's the worst time for this. I'm stuck. I can't even unequip my item. I'm drenched in my own blood because I got caught against the wall. No, that's just the iron in my blood that's pouring out of me by the gallon. Can't carry any more special weapon ammo. Well, that's a good sign. Is this all I'm going to get? I understand I need to grab the Necronomicon to move on, but I will not be doing that until I absolutely have to. Wait a minute. Thanks, Henrietta. What a wonderful woman. I can't get in there yet. I think it's definitely not fine. The nasty looking book has to be involved. I should probably read it out loud. Yeah, if I remember correctly, Mia was a heroin addict, and she came here to, like, get clean, and terrifying things ensued.
He's never going to let you leave. I can smell a fresh soul.
Basically water and sugar. It works.
Shut up, Henrietta. Search for new clues. Henrietta can smell a fresh soul, though, so there's always that. Can't forget about how important that is. What are you doing up there, weirdo? Optional? Are you shitting me? The car just freaking disappeared, bro!
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Which one's the optional one? Mystery Manor? Yeah, I'm gonna go there first. I don't have a damn vehicle, so this is gonna take a minute. But it should be fine. I'm sorry. I can't get over that. I really like that they included the reboot in this whole thing here. That's really cool, and I really like it. Because I enjoyed the reboot quite a bit. It's one of the most respectable reboots I've ever seen. I usually am more harsh on movie reboots because they're redoing something that's already been done, so I'm already gonna be more hard on them. Because it's like, make something new. If you're not gonna make something new, that's fine. But if you're gonna redo something that's already been done, I'm gonna be harder on it, because it's already
Everybody
been done.
Calm down. I've got light here.
So, what exactly am I gonna find up here? Another car, because apparently backing up and bumping a dude's like leg is enough to straight up vaporize a car. What is it here that I'm looking for? There's a lot of ammo that I can't pick up, so that's good. Pain Man or Clue. I'm gonna go to the doll factory. So, why is there a red skull over Pain Manor? Oh god, I hate that I have to walk the whole way. Game is still very beautiful. One of the better PvP games to come out in recent years. It's got Dead by Daylight vibes, but it's different enough. Do you know what I mean? I just am a huge Bruce Campbell fan. I think I've said this in the previous Evil Dead videos. I'm a huge Bruce Campbell fan. Like, not just Evil Dead, but, like, it goes into, like, his other movies. I like his cameos in Spider-Man, of course, but I don't really consider those Bruce Campbell movies. Now, Bubba Hotep is, like, the crown jewel of it all, I think. What's this? Oh, this is the cabin. Like, the cabin. Henrietta's still here, keeping everybody company. There she goes. Not even listening to her at this point. So, we just get to walk through the woods and enjoy how realistic this all looks. I go on nature walks like this with Michaela a lot. I love it, being outside and something like this. I mean, obviously, with less deadites. I prefer less deadites anyway. It depends on if I've angered her for the day. Okay, let's see what this place has in store. I could have cut that out, but let's spend time together. You know what I'm saying? Let me get this whole experience.
I don't believe in this stuff, but something ain't right in this place.
Escape or face the consequences. Whoa.
True flavor of Michigan.
Ooh. Well, now I have a badass sword. Is that it? Was this all for this sword here? Is there any special weapon ammo laying around? Sure would enjoy some of that stuff. Mm-hmm. Yes, I would. I don't know how I was supposed to get out of there without fighting Mr. Man there. The guy I'm playing as, if I'm not mistaken, he gets shanked in the neck. And he dies, like, pretty harshly. At least I got the sword! Spent an extra 10 minutes on it, so it better be good. Overall, I'm fine with how things went. Defeat the possessed survivors.
Will survive.
Whoa.
Humanity's savior will take your soul.
Is that Ash? I see a blue shirt, brown pants in this universe. I only think of one person.
Things change. Shemps never was.
Is that all you got? One by one, we will take you.
Think like a cellar full of dead cats.
I was about to be like, that's a really random thing to say, but I actually I remembered, no, it isn't.
Keep the shemps coming. We'll be okay.
Search for new clues at the sewage treatment plant. It's where everybody goes, right? For when you just don't know where else to look. I feel like this sword is really gonna, like, win it for me. Like, it's almost doing the work. It's doing the things that I need to be doing, which is killing these beasties. Oh, also, I'm gonna be announcing it in a bunch of different videos and maybe even its own, like, announcement video that, script is almost finished for our next film project. Now, granted, it probably won't come out till like September because there's a lot of moving parts to this. It's probably the most detailed one we've ever done. I'm really excited. I'm not writing it. My friend Kendra is writing it. We're all gonna be in it. It's gonna be great. I can't say too much. The name that we're working with right now that I believe is what we're gonna stick with is Blue Winter. So you could, if you want to do the Samsonite mythos, this is the first place I'm mentioning it. What did all of that accomplish, though?
Basically water and sugar. It works.
What's Mia been doing in here? You leave a deadite alone, dude. Bad things happen. Mia's not breathing. My Sumerian might be a little rusty, but I thought the book said that killing those things would cure her. Screw this. I'm making a defibrillator. We know, Henrietta. I'll kill her for the upteenth time if I have to. Oh no. Need this. Whoa! Hey, I need this. Thanks. Let me get out, bitch! God, you're terrible. Quit it! Let me out. God damn. Who are you? No, wrong button. Ow. Wait, one swing? Oh, okay, I'm trying to figure out her patterns here. It's not working. Oh, do I get to fight the abomination? I did it! Yeah, now it starts raining blood and bad things happen. Wow. Nice. Okay. So, weekend at Nobby's has been completed. What a mission that was. So be sure to check in for the next one, guys, because I will be here to play this every time something new comes out. And I want to see you there.